welcome back to our channel. Today I want to say a person who sent a car into space, owner of many companies, richest person in the world, and my inspiration and my motivation. I'm talking about Elon Musk. So let's talk about him. He is my bestest inspiration. Elon Reeve Musk, born 28 June 1971, is an entrepreneur and business magnate. He is the founder, CEO, and chief engineer at SpaceX, early stage investor, CEO, and product architect of Tesla, founder of The Boring Company, and co-founder of Neuralink and OpenAI. A centi-billionaire, Musk is one of the richest person in the world, and also founder of PayPal and former chairman of SolarCity. Now it is called as Tesla Energy. His father name is Errol Musk and mother name is May Musk. So he's my inspiration. Let's talk about him in some more. Elon Reeve Musk was born in June 28, 1971 in Pretoria, South Africa. His mother, a model and dietitian, born in Saskatchewan, Canada, but raised in South Africa. His father is Errol Musk, a South African electromechanical engineer, pilot, sailor, consultant, and property developer. His business career is Zip2, X.com, and PayPal, SpaceX, and Tesla, SEE lawsuit, SolarCity and Tesla Energy, Neuralink, The Boring Company, managerial style and treatment of employees, and other efforts like Hyperloop, OpenAI, Tham Luang cave rescue and defamation case, 2018 Joe Rogan podcast appearance, and many things, many donations. He is a person, he follows timetable, he keeps a timetable in his mind and follows that. Because of that, he became the richest person in the world. Once upon a time, he created a best psychology in people. He sent a car into a space. Yes, he sent a car, Tesla, into space. He raised $113 million by Boring Company. So, he is also creator of PayPal. We should be like Elon, and he is the best person. I follow him. I watch his videos, so you also follow him. So thanks for watching. You can see here Elon Musk, 147.3 billion. Thanks for watching. Bye.